Some tech companies argue that regulation kills innovation. We argue that innovation only consigned to a few select elite corporations, in fact, kills innovation. True disruptive innovation cannot happen in a vacuum by the established business models who are in control.